211 Quincy Avenue. Today's August 19th. Doing an exterior inspection from the house trap. I just pushed through the trap. I'm going to go down towards the main now. Right here it changes from plastic to terracotta piping. Some root intrusion here, 17.3 feet. It's blocking most of the pipe. Some more roots here, 20 feet. Hole in the pipe right there. You can see daylight coming in. Pipe's actually exposed in the bottom of the yard there. Back to plastic at the end there for a little bit here. There's an offset right there. That one. We'll switch camera heads, do another video. It'd be tough with switching camera heads. I'm not gonna be able to get this my skid head through. Little breaks in the pipe, like right here is 154 feet. Here, 28 feet. That's where that hole is in the pipe. The pipe is exposed. You can see right out of it and see trees. Crazy. Here's where the root intrusion is real thick at. I'm hoping I can get a bigger camera head down through there. It's really thick right here. Hey, I'm gonna need that bullet head. My we'll make another video. Let me try to get a different camera head down there.